India's wealthiest billionaire, Reliance Industries chairman and managing director Mukesh Ambani visited Congress leader Sonia Gandhi's residence at 10 Jam Path. He extended an invitation to her for his son Anand Ambani's upcoming wedding. Sonia Gandhi currently serves as a Rajya Sabha MP and is the president of the Congress Parliamentary Party. Anand Ambani's wedding is set to take place on July 12 at the Jio World Center in Mumbai. On Wednesday, July 3, the Mamre ceremony was held as part of the wedding celebrations, with the entire Ambani family in attendance. The news of Anand Ambani's marriage to Radhika Merchant has garnered significant attention, with their pre-wedding events attracting notable celebrities and business figures from both India and abroad. What do you think about Mukesh Ambani's visit to Sonia Gandhi? Share your thoughts, and don't forget to subscribe for more updates. Thanks for watching.